bitch. Fuck let me see you walk, 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 walk. Yeah, ho, yeah, I know that you can tip gloss on my lips when I dips the whip. Some kinda like a player. Lip gloss on my lips when I dips the whip. I got a little something for you haters. Lip gloss on my lips when I dips the whip. What's good, y'all? It's your girl Cherish. Cherish, 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 a Cherish, 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 a ain't no stopping when you popping. Wyani. All right, so I ain't been making no videos. I've been like planning my birthday. My birthday is January 31st. Yes. So I was not even thinking about this channel. I'm gonna support you guys, all the people that have been supporting me today maybe. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe.
Yeah, don't forget to like.
Got somebody in the background copying me. But anyways,
copying me.
I'm just gonna do like a story
time. I'm just gonna do a story
time of everything that happened on my birthday. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. And yeah, so I celebrated, well, I went out to Vegas Thursday, and after that went to some friend's house. That you guys, I was going through so much with the Airbnbs, like they had too many rules. They didn't want to have the days together. It was just a mess. So, I ended up finding one, and then they canceled. They said that they wanted to raise the price. So, and then another one said, cleaning fees and, oh, something with COVID. They wanted to clean, and, oh, their cleaner was charging too much money and all that. So I'm like, okay, just, after that, after they kept canceling and after I couldn't find nowhere, I was just like over the whole birthday. I'm like, you know what? I'm over it. So then I get one on that Friday and I said, well, I'm gonna just do my party on Friday and we just leave Vegas after, I guess. So my husband, he got me another one. So I ended up having two Airbnbs. That was cool. So we go to Vegas, we check into the first Airbnb, and it's a bunch of us, like it was so cool. I'm gonna show y'all little clips and stuff on that Friday. So I got all cute and stuff and celebrating my birthday.
Heels on, okay.
Okay. We danced, we even had strippers. Y'all, I even had some strippers, like, that was my first time ever seeing strippers. And it was too funny. I laughed the whole time. Like, it was hilarious. I can't show that because, you know, YouTube got their little rules and stuff.
And it's gonna record the whole time. I do hope.
But it was funny. And, so basically we had like a little party slash get together. And yeah, it was cool.
It's your birthday, bitch!
You guys, this was the first time I ever had strippers. I had real fun, though. It was so much fun. Come on, it was my dirty 30. I had to go all big. We played some games, the cup challenging games.
Babe, lost his voice. Yep, yep, let's go. But I can still say, fuck y'all, you hear me, kid? Nigga, fuck y'all.
We went to the strip.
What the fuck, babe,
and gambled.
And I'm a care show.
A big winner. Yeah.
Go ahead, baby. Go ahead. Go ahead, baby.
So I got, this is what just came in the mail. Oh my gosh. My cousin, she got me this. It's a Himalayan lamp. Ooh, glitter shadow. And a new drawing book. Let me show y'all what I'm working on right now. Right now. I did this for the kids. Woo! Working on the, that is Marlin. So then I'm working on this. This lady, not done. But yeah, I just got the book. And I finally found some free time to actually draw. I started back work. Ugh. Work. I really don't like work. I'd rather just be doing hair, staying at home with kids. But, you know, gotta do what I gotta do. But anyways, I'm gonna show y'all some more clips. Saturday.
So this is my photo shoot. I wasn't really sad about it, but it turned out good.
To the skating rink,
everybody,
and skating. Everybody have fun.
It tastes like juice.
yeah, I had so much fun. I'm so grateful for everybody that was involved, that came, supported me. It was a bit of a disaster because I didn't have my nails. I didn't have my hair. Hair was last minute. And all the Instagram people that I wanted to do my, all the Instagram people that tried to get my nails done with, they were flaking. I had this one lady, she just wasn't trying to cooperate. So I'll just leave it at that. It's okay though. Still got my nails done. Okay. Anyways, so that was a disaster. Everything was last minute, my outfits, all that, like, and you know, I was extra, like, I kept changing outfits, and it was cool. It was like the best birthday ever. I'm so thankful for my husband, my mom, my mother-in-law. They made this possible. All right, so y'all saw what, you know, the birthday festivities, shenanigans look like. I had a good time, so appreciative. I'm so thankful. I had a lot of birthday wishes. My job, they bought me in and out today. Tomorrow we having a party, Taco Tuesday party. I got balloons and what else did I get? Cards. So I'm appreciative. I love cards, like cards, because I could keep them for one forever and I could just read them like, oh, she gave me a card. Oh, he gave me a card. So yeah. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed my little birthday festivities. I know I'm looking a mess. I'm like really tired. Y'all see this? The next day on that Sunday, I drove back to from Vegas and I was so tired. Like, I just slept my whole birthday. It's so ridiculous, but I was tired. Anyways, I'll just talk to y'all ear off. It's been real. Talk to y'all on the next video. Peace. Lip gloss on my lips when I dips the whiff. Some kind of like a player. Lip gloss on my lips when I dips the whiff. I got a little something for you, hey.